the first piece of that. Vice President of Student Affairs and Dean of Students here at Kennesaw State University. Let's give a big round of applause to Dr. Ross. Congratulations.
After further review, the ruling on the field stands. First down, Kennesaw State.